As the RaboDirect Rebels prepare to head to Canberra for their Round 10 Super Rugby match against the Brumbies, they've been boosted by the news that half-centurion Mitch Inman has extended his contract with the club.
Yeah, well, I guess, you know, there's been some great retention over the last 6 months, and that's been a big factor in why I want to, you know, stick around with Melbourne Rebels. And I believe going forward, we're improving, you know, out of sight, and we've got some key matches the next few weeks, and I'm looking forward to coming up against, you know, the Brumbies and New South Wales Waratahs.
Inman's desire to stay is motivated not only by the aggressive retention program in place at the Rebels, but also by a feeling of unfinished business.
We've got to become a lot more competitive in this competition, and obviously when we do become more competitive, you know, a lot more players are selected at higher honours. I still believe that, you know, I'm putting my hand up to play at that, to play and be selected for Australia, and you know, I guess that's been a goal since I was a 5-year-old kid. But you know, I'm putting my hand up, and hopefully, you know, we can get more players at that higher level when we become a more competitive team.
Mitch is committed, and now we need you to do the same. If you haven't signed up as a member, head to melbourneRebels.com.au and grab one of our 3 or 5 game memberships. Go Rebels!